they had a lot of gambling and stuff, and they wanted to. Those are probably one of the reasons why they don't allow the boats to stay overnight.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Because we're a Christian country. So, yeah.
Welcome to hell. Oh.
Oh, we get it now. Now we don't need to go back. Hell's only post office.
It's hell right here. Meet your path too.
Yeah.
off at the Channel Farm, the same side that you are on is the same side you need to stand to catch the bus back.
Okay, same side where you need to turn.
Let's go look at these turtles.
Can we go to the restaurant too? Can we get some turtle soup?
Turtle soup? Oh my goodness, I see that.
Which cruise you guys on? Which
one? Oh, Norwegian.
When you need to go back?
Four is the last boat, okay. And then five is when the boat leaves.
We are 2:15, we cannot make it. We are cannibal.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So we cannot stop here.
We're just going to do a loop and go back.
Yeah. Dolphin is good. This side is dolphin, but we see dolphin this one. With police, maybe.
Yeah, we saw a hail, so we're good.
Okay,
you guys
want to
move up a little bit?
Bye. Yeah.
No, we're just
going to... So the points that I point out is like some of the major attractions.
Okay. Yeah, my wife came here on a cruise 27 years ago. She said it was a little different.
A lot has changed.
There was not hardly any of this was here.
No, ma'am. Before then, it used to be a little narrow road like this.
These buses, just anybody who needs a ride just gets on. Do they have very many horses and stuff here? Or
not many. There's a few, because there's a company that does horse operating.
Okay.
Yeah, so there's a few.
by hell again?
We just passed the road for there.
We just did that, okay. So it's actually a town or just a location?
This is a, what is it? This is another community.
I mean, the place that's called Hell, is that like a town or just a district?
It's a part of a district.
Part of it. Most of the chickens that are running around are just wild. They just kind of they all are.
All
they just kind of live off the land.
If you see, there's some people that have them. They cook them and they use them for eggs.
Okay.
And then they like sell the eggs.
Okay.
back then when you came, remember the road was straight. Yeah, because over that side would have been the original road. So
remember.
going back to the bridge again. Go back to the bridge, under the bridge.
Excuse me, I'm curious, as the tall buildings you've gone by, are some condos and some hotels? Are some of them condos and some hotels?
Yes, sir. That one is a house. The one, not this one, the one to the side, that one is a house.
Stop, please.
Okay, stop, Jackie, please.
Thank you.
red light.
Troubles away. Thank you.